this course, we will focus on the main concepts of operations management. In particular, we will tackle three main topics: the layout of the supply chain, the planning of the supply chain, and the internal and external performances, which, as you can see from the picture, can be considered as the output of the first two ones. Let's start focusing on the supply chain layout. We will see the main typologies of production systems and the main typologies of distribution systems. We will then analyze the performances of a company related to the production and logistics systems. We will assume both an external perspective, thus dealing with the customer service, and an internal perspective, considering instead the logistics and production costs as well as the productivity. In particular, for the customer service, we will see the definition of the main performances and indicators and tools to measure them. For the logistics and production costs, we will analyze the main cost items, which are the setup costs, the transport costs, the handling costs, the inventory carrying costs, and the stockout costs. For what supply chain planning is concerned, four main points will be tackled during this course. First, demand forecasting. We will go through the demand forecasting process and we will see the forecasting models based on the analysis of the time series. Second, stock management. In particular, we will see the typologies of inventories and the main models to manage them. Third, production planning. We will deepen the principles of production planning and the models to deal with aggregated production. Fourth, we will examine the materials planning, focusing on a specific technique, the materials requirement planning. At the end of this course, by gaining knowledge about three main macro themes we have just presented, you will thus be able to understand and properly take the main decisions about both production and logistics systems.